You're probably familiar with Google. You probably use it every day. Google crawls through pretty much the entire free internet, searching for what you're looking for. Which means, in that big pile of results, you may find some scholarly sources written for academic publications, especially if you look for them by name. But you also might find a lot of sources that aren't scholarly at all. To use all the power of Google while limiting yourself to mostly scholarly sources, we have Google Scholar, a free web resource that allows the user to search sources that are predominantly academic. Including journal articles, citations, theses, and other content from academic publishers. Certain Google searches will automatically bring up Scholar results. Further results can be found by clicking Scholarly Articles for. But if you're looking for reliable information, especially scholarly sources, it's best to just start in Google Scholar itself. In order to get full Penn State access in Google Scholar results, it should be accessed through the library's website. Click on the Database tab, then search for Google, and Google Scholar comes right up. Using this search box will make you the Get It at Penn State link available in your results, linking you to Penn State full texts. As when searching for any scholarly content, Google Scholar tends to give you the best results when your keywords are more focused. As you can see, if I search Google Scholar for the broad concept of transgender, my results vary greatly in subject. By focusing my search to something like healthcare, greatly streamlines my results. To read an article, I simply click on the title or click on the Get It at Penn State button.